man. Check it out. He's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
Should he even be here? We better check if the boss man knows about it.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips. While Detroit is burning thanks to the gang wars.
How do you know the riots won't spread here?
Don't be stupid. Wendell would never allow that.
He was way drunker than I was, so it's his fault for catching the dart with his face.
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right-hand man, so if he's the king of Della City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
Sell me a vial of soap saying it's Nuke? Just wait till I... I'm just cleaning this window, officer.
This is not a place for you. There is no order here. Whenever someone shows up and tries to tell us otherwise, we get rid of it like unwanted trash. You startled me, cop. For a second, I forgot we were untouchable.
Hey, bartender! Pour a double for our stiff officer so he can loosen up. And put it on Wendell's tab.
Sorry, honey, but I don't do roleplay.
Someone thought it would stop me from stealing it.
Damn, I chopped my back to answer all.
I'm stuck to see.
I had the first dibs on all those new cramps.
Yeah, the way things are going, this place won't be finished for another 8 years. I'll be lucky to get a grave plot out of all this.
And now the city lights turn off my ugly sight.
How many times
have I ever wanted to see no. The truth to real.
Some like to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy with the rear view.
I like to fuck around with the officer. I asked that dude to bring me a screwdriver, and he came back with a cocktail.
What a tool!
Alex Murphy. You didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Visuals on the tango. Let's get this over. Finish that persistent bastard.
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer. There won't be a second reminder. RoboCop has entered the construction site. I repeat, RoboCop has entered the site.
That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man. Just a little further.
Tactics.
commencing phase two!
Unit. Blitz troops should get rid of them once and for all.
I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true.
Locks online or you're out. Definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
We'll be right back.
trade, you got money in the bank. It's your last chance to make the payment or we part ways.
Don't you worry your head about it. I've got this.
Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for!
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over! Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines! Can't you see? OCP is lying to you. I was the only one who was frank with you from the start. You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. Well, they wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
dead? What about the city?
Everyone pulled through, and we've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep, but I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy, good job.
So it's true. He's dead?
I am sorry that it did not happen in front of cameras.
You and me both. But tell me this. You killed the guy who started this all, exposed UEDs for what they are, and made sure they won't replace cops. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation of Delta City.
What is your question?
After doing all that, why is no one celebrating?
That is not why we do this.
What a thankless job. Actually, maybe that's a story worth pursuing.
Would Channel 9 be interested?
They love a sappy story over there. Maybe I'll even get some award for it. Then at least I'll be celebrating. Anyway, goodbye, OCP man.
Ah, seriously, man, I'm done for.
Oh, I get ya. I've been there too.
No, you haven't. You've never been married. I promised my missus that I wouldn't do any more overtime.
So, Antonovsky finally got what he deserved.
Damn right! No escaping the grave.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Oh, that's a shame, because the guy from the Holy Cow joint came by earlier and left a tray of burgers in the staff room as a thank you for our work.
Shut your mouth!
It is safe out there again.
Oh, thank you. But I felt pretty safe ever since you left me with your partner, Officer Lewis. Feisty little thing, isn't she?
She makes me feel safe, too.
Usually I'm a little anxious about leaving my patients, but these past couple of days I've gotten to meet some of the people in your world. Despite your circumstances, you've made a good life for yourself, Alex Murphy. I'm confident in saying that I'm leaving you in good hands.
Thank you, Doctor.
You know, I've been selected to join the Committee on Integration of Cybernetic Organisms into Society. I think it's important for people to know what I've learned here with you. I'll pass my conclusions along, and I hope OCP will do right by you, at least this one time. Goodbye, Alex.
You don't look so hot. Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
I don't know. Once they begin, I was too afraid to leave this place. I locked myself in a storage locker.
I get it. I'd probably do the same. This precinct really makes you feel secure.
Got Wendell.
Over the course of our relationship, I've grown enough to admit that it was mostly you who took down Wendell. So, good job, Tin Man. That guy brought a lot of suffering to this city. The phone calls I got from people begging for help made my stomach turn. It was overwhelming. At first, I didn't know what to do.
First time doing something selfless.
And last. I'm exhausted. I don't know how you do it. I had to help myself to a little pick-me-up that I found in the property room. You guys confiscate a lot of good stuff.
That is not something you should say to me.
Then I shall not say anything anymore. My medicine is starting to kick in anyway. Later, Tin Man.
You caught me sleeping at the desk. It's like I'm trying to convince you that I'm not cut out to be an officer.
We are all tired.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me, I think that's the end of my career.
Will that stop you from sending in another application?
What? No, never.
You can count on my recommendation, officer.
You do that for me? I don't know what to say. Thank you, RoboCop. It's been an honor.
Robo, Lewis was looking for you. She's in the locker room.
That you, partner? You're back. So it's done.
It is.
Did Wendell do one of his kill him speeches after which he always leaves?
He did.
What a cheese ball. So, are you gonna stand around like that the whole day? Come on, sit down. A lot of things have changed since I wasn't around. For one, I've heard that there's another woman in your life.
Another woman?
Dr. Blanche. Seems that you two spent a lot of time talking together. I'm glad that there was someone you could lean on while I was away. You've been under a lot of pressure lately. It felt like every night at the hospital I was seeing your face on the news. People trying to dissect your every word, question who you are. Your past, your future. I wanted to say how proud I am that despite having all those people look at you under a microscope, you remain so composed. I know I wouldn't handle it that well. So, how did you do that?
I had help.
Oh, that little thing?
It served as a reminder of who I am, who I have always been.
A great police officer?
Among other things.
I just want you to know that if you ever need to talk...
I know, Lewis. Thank you.
So, what's next for us, partner?
Our morning shift is about to start.
I'll get my gear.
You've gotta see this!
Moments ago, what was reported as an unidentified creature has entered the OCB headquarters and is creating havoc. Reports of numerous casualties are coming in. No one seems to know what caused the chaos, and most importantly, who is going to stop it.
I guess the shift's starting early. Ready, partner?
I was born ready.